The seamless interchange between web ad hoc grids and ad hoc grids in SmartView allow for flexible ways to work with and analyze data by focusing on data slices. The redesigned ad hoc grid is available in Oracle EPM Cloud Planning, Tax Reporting, and Financial Consolidation and Close. You create ad hoc grids from a dashboard, form, or cube. View the Creating Ad Hoc Grids and Designing Ad Hoc Grids tutorials for steps in creating ad hoc grids from dashboards, forms, and cubes, as well as setting up the layout of your ad hoc grid. Here's a tip on quickly creating ad hoc grids from a dashboard. Right-click a data cell and select Analyze on Cell. Analyzing data on a cell allows you to focus your attention on a specific area and drill into the details. I'll open a form and create an ad hoc grid. Similar to forms, you can quickly move around ad hoc grids using shortcut keys. Here are a few examples. After entering data into a cell and pressing the Enter key, the focus moves to the next cell in the column. If you press the Tab key after entering data into a cell, the focus moves to the next cell in the row. Use quick data entry commands for entering values in millions. Press Shift-Tab to move to the previous cell. Enter values in thousands using the K suffix. For a list of supported shortcut keys, see the documentation in docs.oracle.com. Perform ad hoc operations using the icons above the grid or right-click menus. You can build logic as to how a cell value is calculated and use the application's built-in calculator by entering line item details. Line item details enables you to develop a cell value and save your assumptions behind the value. You must have write permission to cells for which you create line item details. You can add line item details only to level 0 members. You can select the operator used for the calculation. When ready to save your line item details, click Apply. Data on the ad hoc grid is updated. A blue triangle in the upper right of the cell indicates it contains line item details. A tooltip also indicates that the cell contains line item details. Click the line item details icon or use the right-click menu to review line item details. You can change the line item details structure by adding more supporting details. I'm adding two child line items under social media. You can promote or demote line items. You can move the selected item before or after its sibling predecessor. You can also delete a selected row or all rows. You can quickly adjust cell values in ad hoc grids. You can adjust using a positive, negative, or percentage value. You can add comments and attach documents to a cell. Include background details or explain data in your comment. You can provide background information on data by attaching a file to a cell. A blue triangle in the upper right of the cell indicates it has a comment or attachment. You can view comments and attachments by opening the comments dialog. You can also delete comments and attachments. You can temporarily lock cells while you fill in or calculate other values. The total for Q1 did not change after I updated the value for March. I'll unlock the cell and submit grid data. To sort or filter column values, hover over the column name and click the filter icon. You can sort by ascending or descending order, ignoring the member hierarchy. You can filter by selecting a condition or by entering a value. To remove your filter selections, click the Remove Filter icon. You can also remove sorting selections. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.